So here you can go to the cross. And this is equivalent to. So the last time we did, okay?
You move it to the side. Yeah. So if I'm here, he moved me to the side here.
So the last time we did was here, here, and I move it to the side. Okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Now I can do it with the cross. I move it to the side.
Very nice.
Okay? And you can do this in time. Okay? So let me show you the share of how it will look.
Close it all up.
You can do it both, minor or tempo, but
it works in both. Yeah.
Everything works for both, I guess. But,
it's
time. But I'm sure you can use both senses.
It's better to learn it with time.